far, we have two fire-haired women. Don't forget about them.
Absolutely.